I say that po' boy's lying. But you know what? It's getting to be a bit much.
I have no idea how you cope.
Of course I cope. I'm a woman.
Ain't that the truth?
But girl, I done all that I can do. But you know how boys are. Wait a minute. Ooh, girl. Ooh, hey, how much further?
We ain't even gone 5 yards yet.
I know, I'm just asking.
Dog, homie. Me and Chop got a lot in common. Yo, annoying egg.
Man, I'm carrying both of y'all asses, homie. Look what I said.
Man, fuck this, man. You seen Tanisha? You seen Tanisha?
She's straight. It's me and you that ain't straight, though, homie.
Oh, I know, homie. But look, I met this contact, this white dude. Real serious dude, man. This motherfucker know the streets, homie. I know he'd be a good hookup for us.
We don't need no. We don't need no hookup, fool. I know these streets.
You know these streets. Man, all you know is dime bag hustling, credit card stealing, boosting gas tankers, homie. Come on, man. What, you trying to be some fucking commodity trader or something?
Fool, that shit went up, man.
Look, homie, I don't mind dying, you feel me? But I just want to die with something that matters, homie. That's what foreign gangsters should really be about.
And I know this much, the motherfucking OGs ain't even giving a fuck about us, though.
Man, fuck the OGs, D. You know what I'm saying? This ain't no motherfucking pyramid scheme.
No, wait, hold on. Listen to your boy one time. Listen to your boy. You want some paper, my nigga? This is what it's about. Check it out. I'm talking about 40,000. No problem. Cash in hand, 2 days' time. You know, killing, nothing.
No, just starting another beef with the fucking ballers, nigga. That's Class A felony bullshit.
We gonna keep our disguise on. Ain't no... I've been told he up in the alley. Man, you's an uncoordinated motherfucker.
Hey, what's up, boo? Ain't you little baby's cousin?
Yeah.
In the van, we gotta go!
You see what he driving? Man, we in a van, motherfucker. We fucked.
Just drive, fool! Don't get careless, homie. You seen that bitch back there? She a dime. I'm all over that. And she probably the same. Like I said, they block.
Flock your mind on this shit right here for a minute. You worse than Chop.
Come on, homie. Concentrate on the road. We losing it. He leaving us behind, fool. G's get in the way. This nigga's a punk, homie, and he making you look like one, too.
I don't know why you think that's gonna motivate me, nigga, cause it don't.
Man, take time. Go get that fool.
Nigga, you just sitting your ass there with your feet kicked up. Come on, Chop. Come on. Go bite his ass. Get that motherfucker, Chop.
I thought you was an original gangster. You just a motherfucking chump. You CGF, Chop. For real.
Back up, and you'll get a pass on this.
Sprint training.
Take him down, homie.
Oh, fuck. Come on, boy. Find that fool. Sniff him out, Chop Chop. Lead me to him. Get his ass, Chop. He ain't one of them boxcars. Come on, boy. Hey, where you going, boy? No, man. That ain't what we after. That's a dude, Chop. Man, you'll fuck anything. Lamar sure ain't been training your ass, has he, boy? Go, boy, where the OG at? Hey, Chop, that smell like a baller. Put him up. You scared of dogs, nigga?
Oh, shit! Screw that dog, man!
Don't hump him. Bite his ass, Chop.
Fuck me, son of a bitch. That bitch just fucking bit me, man.
Shut the fuck up.
Hey, man, get over here. Oh, shit. What the fuck, man? I ain't got no beat.
Hey, if you don't train Chop, he gonna be a lost cause like you, dawg.
We gonna stash this dude in my spot.
going back to your crib? I've been there when you was in diapers.
Shut up, man. You ain't recognized me.
I knew it was you before you took that flag off. You always been dumb, Lamar.
Really? Well, I guess that means we're gonna have to shoot your ass when we pick up our 40 stacks.
You ain't gonna pick up shit. Fans gonna be on you before you can even move, nigga.
Be quiet. I gotta make a call. We got you, boy.
You calling them on a cell phone, you dumb motherfucker? They gonna trace this shit in a second.
We want 40,000. Is pay me or pay the funeral director, motherfucker.
What the fuck you done done? You just gave them our location. Now we gotta let this motherfucker out of here.
Man, watch that shit, homie.
If we don't let this fool out, the cops is all over. We gotta let him go. We gonna feel the heat, man, for real. Hey, now they got our location, man. There's no way we can hold on to this dude. The cops will be all over us, man, if we don't release this asshole. Keep your eyes on the road. Look where the fuck you drive. If we don't let this fool out, the cops is all over us. We gotta let him go. We gonna feel the heat, man, for real.
Get back in this motherfucking van.
Hey, now they got our location, man. There's no way we can hold on to this dude.
Homie, you tripping.
Keep your eyes on the road. Look where the fuck you drive.
What do I want to do to you?
Okay. The cops will be all over us, man, if we don't release this asshole. Keep your eyes on the road. If we don't let this fool out, the cops is all over. Fuck, you see that? They own us.
They wouldn't be on us if you had a stop.
We gotta let him go. We gonna feel the heat, man, for real.
out of here. And nigga, get...
Oh, you owe me a bike, too, you motherfucker!
Stop the vehicle.
Man, I told you to book, motherfucker!
This some bullshit. Take me down the cut. You slipping, fool!
Alright, motherfucker. You the motherfucker. You better watch out for them ballers.
What is this bullshit? Damn!
Ride along Vespucci Beach? Okay, Dad, I got just the thing to show you.
Yeah, well, you're lucky to even be allowed out of the house after that boat stunt.
I'm going gray listening to this crap. Station change. Fuck yeah, my jam. What's the big deal? If anything goes wrong, you can just fake your death and start all over.
Jimmy.
How am I meant to develop my own moral sensibilities when yours are so unbelievably fuck-faced?
Don't push me.
Seriously, some guys borrow your boat.
Borrow? You were hiding in the head crying kidnap.
They just took receipt of your property with payment pending.
If it was anything other than what you told me, then that's on you.
All right. They fucking stole it. And who knows what they would have done if they found me. But I didn't expect or want them to get killed.
You think I'm gonna let some guys ride off with my son?
Look. I knew you were a bad guy, but...
Oh, a bad guy.
A crook, a killer, a thief, a liar.
I guess I've been all those things one time or another, right? It's just...
What?
I always thought I was the good guy.
God help the morally bankrupt planet your generation have left us. Look out! You're trying- driving like a psychopath, Michael! Do you realize that? Or are you so high on your own outmoded sense of masculinity that you think this is normal? Or are you so high on your own outmoded sense of masculinity that you think this is normal?
Shut your pie hole. I think we'll both be happier if we can spend as little time in this vehicle as possible.
God! We'll take a bike ride along Vespucci Beach, and I'll show you just what you want to see. A bike ride along Vespucci Beach? Okay, Dad, I got just the thing to show you. This day was going so well until you showed up. You know that? Ugh! Here we are, the bike rental place. Please don't shoot the bike rental guy out of, like, force of habit.
Hey, you! Two bikes.
Take your pick.
I'll take this one.
If I make it to the end of the pier first, you're gonna buy me a big-ass new flat screen.
End of the pier? All right. But if I beat you, you're gonna behave like a human being.
Hey, Pop, if you're such a health nut, you should do a triathlon or some other midlife crisis nonsense.
All that smack talk ain't gonna put me off my stride.
Ah!
like you're buying your own TV.
You know, this is real nice, Dad. Bonding, good times.
Yeah, I'm giving it my best shot. Come on, we're having fun, right?
You wouldn't know fun if it sat on your face.
Ah, come on.
I mean, why do I have to hold your hand through this whole midlife crisis bullshit? And why don't you stick your nose up Tracy's butt sometime?
Because Tracy doesn't buy cars.
Dad, no, stop!
Thank you. Thank you. I'm a dancer. Yeah.
Hey, Mantis. Whoa.
Dad?
Plesser, take you out of here.
Dad, you're embarrassing me. These are my friends.
Yeah, you're embarrassing her, dude.
They're shooting porno here.
They shoot porno all over town. Mom rented our house to them last summer.
That was
what?
Your house?
Yeah.
Man, you gotta kill her bad, Mr.
Isn't it awesome?
Let's go.
Those walls can talk.
You think I do it?
Hey.
No.
Hey.
Shit,
ain't cool,
Daddy.
Man.
Dude, what are you doing? Hey.
Fuck, man.
Come. I like
that. What's the problem?
You're such a jerk.
Come on.
Dad, you dumbass. These guys are serious.
Yeah, well, so am I.
Who's causing the scene of my fucking boat? Oh, motherfuckers. Get on! Now! I'm about to skin you alive! God damn it! Go!
Shit! They're coming after us! Go into the outlet!
Shark, bitch!
Yes, the sewer! I want to be humiliated even more!
Yo, man, respect, yo!
Head in the tunnel!
Stop right there! Shotgun that bee, dog!
We'll be safe in there, Michael! Shooting!
motherfucker!
How is capping us going to solve anything? OMG, they're coming! Go into that outlet!
If you say so, Trace. You see? They're gone. It's okay. I'll take you back to your brother.
It's not okay. It's terrible. I can't believe you did that to me.
Whoa, whoa, chill out, babe. Now, what did you say? Yeah, no worries. It was a pleasure.
I bet it was a pleasure. You're only pleased when you're being shot at.
No, I meant you don't have to thank me for saving your life from those maniacs!
You didn't save it! You ruined it!
works for me. What? Not cool.